Don't say anything.
Whenever you even come back, you're just stupid.
Being angry and blaming someone else doesn't work. I heard he offered to pay his bail. I'm glad I didn't have to. Well, thank you anyway.
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
Just push! Stop it!
Why can't you just sit there and be quiet for once?
Stop it! Stop it! Just stop!
When you look at Rafe, you see Gus, right?
Of course.
And you feel him. You feel him with you. You feel his love.
Yeah. I can't. I can't feel it. I can't feel him. I can't feel anything. I don't know. What do you want from me?
No. I want your wedding rings.
Natalia, wait, please. It's a good offer and you need the money. You are out of your mind.
Yeah, well, Gus even knew that.
Why? Why do you want my rings? You have his heart. You have our house.
I don't... The house. I'll sell it back to you one day. I'll give you a good deal.
Yeah, and I'll pay for it with what?
Well, the money that I give you for the ring. That'll help.
I can't believe you.
You need the money, right?
Excuse me. Natalia Itura left these with me by accident. Would you make sure she gets them?
Well, you can't have that good news, bad news look unless there is no good news.
You're here and looking more like yourself. That's good news.
But?
There are certain realities we have to contend with something we haven't seen before. The numbers for your white blood cell count aren't exactly where we'd like to see them.
Okay, but you told me to expect them to be low.
There's low, then there's low.
Doctor, please.
The regimen we have you on is designed to keep your body from rejecting the new heart. But at the same time, it's going to make you susceptible to infection. It's a balancing act.
And I'm working without an act.
Please don't be discouraged.
Is that something else that's bad for me?
Should she be doing something differently?
You know, why don't I just save us all the trouble and stop breathing?
Stay indoors except for short walks when the weather permits. Plenty of rest. Follow the diet we send home with you and stick to your medication schedule. Don't push your limits.
Ready to go?
Not quite.
The doctor said
know,
that you know...
I know what the doctor said.
Okay.
You should go back to work.
Are you resting?
No, I was just reading. Is that Warriors in Pink auction? Because Reva's not here.
First of all, thank you for returning my wedding rings.
It wasn't my style.
I can write you a check for the money or...
Whatever. Whatever.
This is actually for you. This is Gus's stuff. Harley has some of it. I have a lot of it. Thanks.
We can trade off on his birthday.
Why do I bother?
It's a good question. Why do you?
I'm gonna make you some tea. You're very nosy.
You're very bossy.
You're welcome.
I didn't ask for that, thanks.
You know, Jeffrey's with Reva. Grabbing a man is not going to fix anything.
Well, I wasn't... You're right. I'm sorry. You are the expert. Thanks for stopping by.
This whole recovery thing is hard enough. People actually care about you, believe it or not. So why don't you just let that be the thing that you lean on? Thanks again for returning my rings.
Take the box.
I know she was here with her mother.
I know she went out, but her mom's still here, so I'm sure she'll be back.
Okay.
Olivia's here right now? Is there something wrong with Gus's heart?
He's just being really cautious. I mean, he's going to give her a course of antibiotics in order to make sure infection stays at bay. But you can come in and say hello if you want.
Okay. Yeah, if you see Ray.
Yeah, don't worry. Come on. Hi.
Hi. So did you bring fresh towels?
I'm so funny. I'm glad to see that you're well enough to make bad jokes.
I'm fine. So what'd they tell you?
Mrs. Raines just said this was all part of the routine.
Yeah, well, she didn't say anything to get me out of here.
Huh. You? I can't imagine why.
Oh, my gosh. Well, thanks for stopping by, but they're gonna let me out of here in a minute. And Ava's gonna come and get me. Don't worry, I'm taking care of him.
I should go. I brought Rafe in for a checkup, so he should be done.
Okay. Really, I'm fine.
Okay. I hate the people. I hate the smell. I hate the color of the walls. And this is what I get to look forward to the rest of my life. This is what I'm going to be doing.
Look, try to keep a positive attitude, or you're going to be done. Really done. Okay, just hold on to that.
Shut up.
Okay, you know what? I'm sure that someone will call your cab when you are done. Good luck.
Hey. Hi. Let's go. We gotta go to school. Hello. What is so important? You're gonna be late.
All right, it's nothing. Okay.
What's so important, all right?
That's mine.
Oh, what is this? You know, a little picture of Daisy?
No.
Are you guys dating?
No.
Let me see.
No, stop. Mom.
It's our house.
That's right. Gus bought us a house. Olivia's got it. It's wrong, right?
It is what it is, you know?
Oh, I'm sorry. It doesn't work for me. She's got enough. She's got more than she deserves. I just want my dad's house.